What is the easiest way to peel and chop a clove of garlic? You will need this, a pastry scraper, and this is how you do it. Peeled. And chopped.